The position or duties of a webmaster or website owner do not stop when the website that he runs goes live and is now open to online visitors. There is a whole new set of obligations and tasks that a website owner has to undertake to ensure that his website works correctly consistently and is capable of fulfilling its intended functions. Some of the duties he has to undertake include offering as much fresh content as possible, uploading the website to search engines, and actively searching for mutual links to boost search engine rankings. One of a website owner's most important responsibilities is to search for broken links to its website. Broken links can be considered one of the worst things a website can get. A lot of not so good impressions and negative effects stem from making a web littered with broken connections. In reality, broken links plague so many websites that they are seen as a severe web issue. Many explanations for the spread of broken hyperlinks can be cited. The general causes of broken links include websites that are not managed with the correct degree of dedication, the layout of the website and how knowledge is constantly being put inside the site changes constantly, and the wide occurrence of closing places. Hyperlinks are a very important component of websites, since they help navigate through the web pages and lead to directions outside the site. A website without links is like a bunch of documents that are piled on top of each other with no rhyme or meaning and no smart way for you to get to the details you require. Link management is a very critical part of maintaining a website and is absolutely essential. As mentioned earlier, broken links carry with it very negative perceptions about the website, and these can have very detrimental effects on the website-generated traffic. From a technical point of view, broken links will stop dead search engine robots in its tracks, effectively preventing it from fully mapping out a website for search engine submission. Furthermore, a website full of broken hyperlinks gives tourists the impression that the website is unprofessional and that the website owner or owners have a questionable reputation, extremely expensive image issues, which are difficult to change once it has been created. In fact, users who experience several challenges on a website will most likely not go back for a return visit, which is almost similar to losing prospective customers. They will be turned off because they do not get the page they are looking for. Think it's not really in the site when, in fact, the page is there only because of a coding error that rendered the page inaccessible. As internet users becoming increasingly sophisticated as time goes on, it will take more effort from website owners to entice these users to visit their websites, and broken hyperlinks will in no way help this very difficult process. Website owners and webmasters should be very mindful of the negative effects of broken links on their websites. We will weed out carefully, repairing any broken links. Thankfully, a growing number of useful tools now exist that can support broken links found by webmasters. Managing a website with those services is relatively easier. For instance, xml-sitemaps.com has programmed a standalone script that not only generates sitemaps but also searches for broken links in a website and then tells webmasters or website owners what links they are to and to which pages the links are associated with. For webmasters and website owners, this automation of the process of testing.